Peggy 18.
Lynch, what have you got me in?
Oh man, I'm trying to think.
What I really wanted to achieve was a new way of playing multiplayer. Normally, multiplayer shooters are shooting anything that moves. You never think about who are you shooting. One thing I really wanted in this game was whenever you fire a shot, you think about it. Should I actually kill this guy? Or should I leave him to kill my teammates? So this way, you think about every single shot that you fire in this game. And that was one thing I really think changed the way that you play multiplayer. One of the new game modes is called Undercover Cop. One player secretly chosen at random, he gets to be undercover cop, and his goal is to kill all the players, prevent anyone from escaping the heist. So everybody is looking around trying to find out who is the undercover cop.
You have to sneak up on the other guys and try to make it look like an accident. Stuff like that, it's brilliant.
We have cops and robbers. The robbers have to steal all the money and escape with it. The cops have to retrieve the money and make sure that nobody escapes with any of the money. It's kind of a classic team mode, but because it's about the money and not about the team kills, it makes a new game mode out of it. First Alliance is 8 players doing a heist together, and all the players that escape together, they share the money equally. Players who betray the Alliance, they keep the money for themselves. Natural human greed turns the game from a co-op into a deathmatch.
This creates a whole new, really, really intense, adrenaline-pumping experience.